Hey everybody, Shadow Zack here, playing more Resident Evil 5, Chapter 5-3. And let's get started.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Fuck, I'm low on health. Not good. Let's go see what's back here anyways. Ammo. Whatever. You're safe. Oh, that's near a sapphire. Black sludge from Ghostbusters. Don't touch it. It'll kill you. Really need a health pack. My guy's got diarrhea. Look at him ripping his stomach. Oh well.
Take it.
Okay.
I'll save it. Might find a red herb in a minute. Do, do, do. What's in here, I wonder? Red herb? No. Ooh.
You grab it.
Roger.
What a motherfucking red herb! God damn it. Yeah, there we go.
You need to be careful!
See, bitch. God damn it. See, bitch. I really hate this place. Red herb. Bitch! Cover me! I'm getting ready to get gang raped!
Hold
the fuck to get in here anyways? Alright. Do my job, Wumba. Get him! Bitch, get out of here.
Sheva.
Roger. Here I go. Keep your eyes open.
Ooh, some jewelry. Ow, fucking right, Sheva. God damn it. If I die here, I'm fucked. It's all good. Yeah, it's good. Chimblewamba. Fuck. RPGs and shit. It's just exploded. Reload, reload, reload. Ah, so damn. Coming at me like they know what they doing. penis faces. Hate them.
You need to be careful!
Ooh. Something pretty. Aw. Why you gotta go? Look at that bitch run so fast. Dude, she's a vampire. Look at her.